So when I'm trying to get in the middle of the heart, I say, okay, that's coronary sinus, that's aorta, and then whatever's in between, that's my four-chamber view.
You've got segments that are contracting early, which can create opposing wall forces on, in this example, the lateral wall. So then the segments actually get ballooned out and get pushed away from where they would normally contract or relax against.